People are trying to box us in as a, you know, classic right wing. I've just spent the last 5 minutes explaining the minimum lifestyle standard to say, actually, that's untrue. We've actually got, at the core, a conventional left-wing objective, but we're using right-wing economics to achieve it. And it's going to take a while for people to get their heads into that. Now, obviously, people need to see an awful lot more detail. Like, I accept that. Mm-hmm. And that will emerge as the policy is developed in detail over the next 12 months.